One police officer has been killed and four Ebola patients are missing in the Democratic Republic of Congo after the treatment center they were in was attacked and set on fire. The patients, who could be highly infectious, ran away during the incident in Katwa in the east of the DRC. It's the second such attack this week.